Yo people of Vinci, I am Mike and I'm here today with Carol playing Total War Warhammer 2. So, in the last episode we kind of battled a large battle. Sounds logical. But Ricardo, what do you think if we attack this guy with you attacking him first?
The one who's by my... Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
Because
that means... Huh?
More legendary units.
Yeah, exactly. Because I moved my units there and we both declared war on him. We both attacked him.
First I'm upgrading my chest domain.
Oh, you are already with him at war or something. Seems like it. Yeah, because I got which one? Acquired. Oh yeah, I got this one, yeah. Right. So in this turn I will also declare war on the pirate. Well, what?
My madness is not weak, eh? Plotting a course. Navigating.
Just get the full speed.
By the comet. My hand hovers close to my blade. Utter your demand before I raise it.
Okay, shall I declare war, Ricardo?
Yeah, we can better let it wait one turn before we do that. Otherwise,
your attacks is
1-for-1.
Well, I can invite you to help me with the Elhard declare war on him as well.
It's alright.
So, shall I declare the war or wait?
Declare war.
Okay. Because I can ask you for help. Look. You are joined by the Dread Fleet. Which means in the next turn we will be able to attack him. No, you won't be able to move away. Okay, so I will go and try and encircle the pirate. That's annoying that he flees.
I think you can attack him, but cool.
Well, but it means that you won't get pieces of eight. So what I will do is put my ships on both both sides. And hoping he moves. Just attack him, Ricardo, even if I can't help you. Guess that's the problem, because he still can move. Or it turns. Or shall I attack him?
Thank you.
Maybe I can attack him with you. Regardless of what do we do, because I can't, well, you can't attack him whilst my army is near him. Because he just keeps moving away. Because we can't like trade the pieces of eight or something.
No, we can't.
So that's the annoying part. Stop moving. Because now my army can't reach him again. Because he keeps moving away.
Well, I'm gonna recruit some new units.
Yeah. A desync has occurred. Would you like to attempt to resync? Yes. I have not seen this before, but I'm not going to restart this whole map.
The other player hasn't not chosen.
The other player has chosen to attempt a resync. Well, maybe it will start. Just maybe there's a bit of delay or something.
Resync in progress. Well,
well, just a little break in between. Oh. Okay, well, seems like we are back after a long wait. No. Oh, that's what they need. The giant feeding cavern or something. Okay, let's level this Lord up. Smuggler, yeah. I need more income. Remnants of Battle. This can be searched with a lord. Seems interesting. Terrain, maelstrom. Fleet will suffer. Well, the maelstroms. Yeah, right. Seems logical. Oh, seems like you're going for some better units. Okay, new research, which will be more magazines, yeah, right. Okay, but after this turn, we will leave the episodes. Because I think we got a few things done. Well, not really that much, but... Hey. Okay, so I will leave this episode right here, so please give a like, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!